So I got a funny story about my first welding injury. When I just got something in my eye and it turned out to be a really big sliver. And when I went to the office, really old guy, and he had a drill, he numbed my eyes with eye drops, and he was like, "Okay, now hold that wrist steel. I am going to drill this out of your eyeball." He did, right then and there. His hands were steady.
Of this story, always wear protection.